The Pennsylvania Military College drill team is a member of the Pershing Rifles, the National Honorary Military Society. To be a member, the cadet must not only be proficient in drilling, but he must also be a good academic student. This is a very proud outfit. In the annual regimental drill competitions with some 15 other Pershing rifle companies from colleges and universities, the PMC team has taken first place in many meets and has received numerous trophies and honors as a result of its outstanding performances. Among the non-athletic activities are three musical organizations. The band, the glee club, and the orchestra provide an outlet for musical interests. The cadet orchestra plays for a number of informal fraternity parties. The fraternities at PMC add to the social life of the college. They've been organized to provide social and recreational activities for their members, as well as to stimulate better scholarship and good spirit on the campus. Social activities, together with the activities of many clubs on campus, such as the American Chemical Society, the Canterbury Club, the Engineers Club, and numerous others, strengthen the work done by the academic to give the cadet a well-rounded education. The military also plays an important role. For those qualities which go to make a good officer, leadership, efficiency, courage, integrity, poise, and personality are sought after by civilian employers. With the desirable small enrollment of the Pennsylvania Military College, many national concerns annually seek trainees from among its graduates and send interviewers to its campus to make job offers to its seniors. The college maintains a placement service to assure all graduates the opportunities to select the position in the line of endeavor they wish to follow. To the freshman just starting college, graduation 4 years later seems very far away. Only the senior will tell you that his 4 years have passed far more quickly than he ever thought possible. The formal commencement exercises in the morning is the beginning of a happy day, for it marks the culmination of 4 years of hard work. It is a sad day, too, for the seniors of a closely knit corps of cadets will depart to their homes all over the country. However, they will be in touch with their alma mater through an active alumni association, and if not before, the alumni homecoming day, the following year will bring many of them together again. Thank you. field exercises on the afternoon of commencement day is a colorful event. The commissioning of cadets as second lieutenants comes as part of the graduation day. Some cadets will choose the regular army as a career. The Army recognizes the quality of the officers trained in the military colleges and selects from among their graduates a high percentage of officers for the regular Army. The graduate of PMC is a well-trained officer because of his superior training, his opportunities for promotion, and survival in the service are definitely enhanced. Many trophies and medals are awarded on this day also. The alumni, too, play a part in the day's field exercises. Going back some 100 years ago, when before the issuance of government equipment, the cadets drilled with brooms, the graduates staged their annual broom drill. From the way they carry themselves, from the way they handle their weapons, and from the way they march, it is easy to see that they have learned well their lesson at PMC. This is the last parade for the senior class. The last time as cadets in gray that they will march with the Pennsylvania Military College Corps of Cadets. Many a tear is shed this day by seniors who 4 years ago would have smiled at the very thought. 4 years of close comradeship is hard to forget. The end of 4 years? Yes, but the beginning of a lifetime. The senior cadets will soon join the ranks of the Pennsylvania Military College alumni.